If you own a vehicle, you've probably shopped for tires. And if you have ever shopped for tires, you know how confusing and daunting it can be as you search through all the brands, styles, and ratings that are out there. We want to help make some sense out of it all by focusing on the two most popular types of tires, all-season tires and performance tires. We all know tires are important and are one of the most effective ways to get the maximum efficiency out of your vehicle. That's why it's good to know about these two types of tires before you make your next purchase. Tires are really like the shoes on your feet. You wear different styles of shoes based on what you're doing during your day. Similarly, vehicles have different tire needs based on how, when, and where you drive. Let's check out the difference between all-season and performance tires. First of all, tire engineers look at three huge factors for all tires that are made. They are tread, rubber compound, and heat range. These three factors will directly affect the tire's grip, longevity, and driver comfort. Tire tread is a huge subject, and tire manufacturers spend huge amounts of money to create the right pattern for maximum efficiency. The major job of tire tread is to provide grip and funnel away water. There are three main types of tread patterning. The first is symmetric, or linear. This is the most common type of tread. Symmetric features continuous ribs or independent tread blocks across the entire tread face, and are used on most non-high-performance passenger cars because it is typically quiet and long-lasting. There is also the asymmetric tread pattern that usually incorporates larger tread ribs on the outer side to increase cornering stability. Then on the inside edge, you see similar independent tread blocks that aid wet and/or winter traction when driving straight. Directional tread pattern is totally different in that the tires are to be used on one side of the vehicle and must be installed correctly. They allow the maximum water displacement at high speeds by pumping water more efficiently through the V-shaped tread pattern. Knowing about all these tread patterns play a part when deciding on which tires you will buy next. If you are the average driver, you may want to go with all-season tires. All seasons are like the comfortable gym shoe of the tire world. All seasons are good in all cases, but not great in any one application. They come in a ton of sizes for all kinds of vehicles and are reasonable when it comes to price. Because the rubber compound is made to handle vast ranges of temperatures, you can drive these in all kinds of weather. The tread pattern is usually symmetric, allowing these tires to be rotated easily. However, be prepared to sacrifice performance when going at very high speeds and coming into tight cornering. For example, it's not uncommon to feel a slight skid at high speeds when rounding a corner on a country road or when avoiding an obstacle. All seasons tend to sacrifice grip for low temperature traction, but for the average driver, all season tires are fine for most driving conditions such as wet pavement and light snow. You can also upgrade to what is known as an all-season touring tire that has a quieter ride along with a firmer rubber compound that gives longer life to the tire. Either way, like your favorite pair of gym shoes, these tires aren't flashy, but they get the job done and have long life. Bridging the gap between all-season and performance, or otherwise known as summer tires, is the all-season UHP tire. UHP stands for Ultra High Performance. These tires originally debuted on higher-end sports cars, but they have been around for decades and now can be found on almost any vehicle. Finally, there are the performance tires, or more widely known as summer tires. These tires are designed with maximum grip and traction in mind. They are best in higher temperatures and give you the ability to get aggressive with your driving. Speed and cornering are no problem with the set of summer tires, and they will usually have a directional or directional asymmetrical tread pattern. When you put these on your vehicle, you know you are performing at maximum potential. These tires are aggressive in style, high quality in design, and have a sticky quality that grips the road unmercifully. The rubber is not as rigid as an all-season, so it hugs the road well, but these tires will not do well in lower temperatures, and the rubber compound will start to break down quickly, meaning they won't last as long. These tires will give you that punch you need on the street or autocrossing, and unfortunately, they will also punch you in the wallet as well. These are the most expensive tires you can buy, and they don't last as long as a set of all seasons, but the performance is top notch. Just like a pair of top-of-the-line running shoes, you will feel that rush of speed, control, and excitement, and you can't put a price on that. So, there you have it. Which tire is right for you? It really depends on what you're looking for, what you are driving, and how much you want to spend. We hope this has been helpful, and remember, we're always here to answer questions at SD Wheel. We have 105,000 square feet of warehouse space stacked with thousands of tires for all your needs, and our industry-trained tire experts will help you in any way possible. Visit us at sdwheel.com to browse wheels, tires, and suspension for your vehicle.